Ron, if you're watching this, I promise you everything in this video was indeed edited. I don't actually have a Zen, so you can give me my logo now, okay? Okay.
I actually have no idea how to use this thing, so I'm gonna have to figure it out.
Well, my friend said all I gotta do is hold X and it should green, so... Well, that was cap. Nah, I'm officially convinced that I'm the slowest person on the planet. It wasn't even on. Okay, so now I think it's actually working. So if I just hold X...
Oh! You know what? I'm rocking with this. Ronnie 2K, please do not ban me.
Oh, and a lot of y'all was asking for my 100% green jump shot, and I'll put it on screen now if I remember, but I probably won't. So if you want the jumper I got on right now, put that on. If not, whatever. But I think I'm ready to get abused by a post score. Apparently, I need to buy boost because if I don't, the Zen won't work 100%, so... Jesus, I am broke, bro. The comp stage really hasn't been doing me good, yo. But that's besides the point. I am ready to win these games. I'm not even gonna lie. I've never been more ready in my life. Mans ain't even that good, bro. This shouldn't even be a problem for me, for real.
Why he start with ball, bro? This ain't even fair.
And Mans got a trillion speed, so I cannot keep up with dude. He's doing all this dribbling for no reason.
Cause shoot the ball, you're wide open.
Oh my.
You rim running little...
Okay, so I have the ball. I think it's on. According to my calculations, it should be green.
Bro, what am I doing wrong?
Nah, this dude got an excellent script, bro. Ronnie 2K, please ban him. He is cheating in the game. I know an excellent script when I see one, and that's an excellent script, bro. Guys, I figured out why I was losing all them games. It's because I didn't have the official Green Goblin outfit on. You cannot tell me that this outfit is not comp. If somebody pulled up on me wearing this, I would be shivering in my boots. I'm telling y'all, this hat gives you superpowers. Now I'm ready. Look how comp I look, bro. And I start with ball, it's over with. I promise you, if I lose to LLD forever, I'm finna get disrespectful. I'm telling you, Mans is not gonna be happy if I lose. Oh yeah, I had to hop on my guard also because I was not winning on my big man. If y'all watched my last video, y'all know that I've been practicing dribbling on my guard and just hey, hold up. Easy let. What the? Oh, I greened it. I know this thing can green layups. I have been in my court for 30 hours a day just straight up dribbling. And I really think it's starting to pay off, bro. Look at, come on. Chicken, let's go. All I gotta do to win games is hit him with my comp curry slides and his buckets every time. Just watch this. I'm finna hit him with a curry slide. Let's go. Green. Oh my. It's fine though, I got the board. It's over with now, bro. I'm really finna start cooking this mess. Watch this. Like I was saying before, I'm the greatest comp dribbler in the world, Green.
Step up, LLD.
I'm about to teach him a lesson and never play on the ones cool with me, bro. Come on. Come on. Green that. Come on.
What the?
This Zen suck, I'm telling you, it's terrible. When I get the ball back, I'm trying for real. Oh yeah, that's mono.
Oh my god, grab a board.
Oh yeah, big plucks on me. Call me the pluck goblin.
Bro, what the did I just say?
We gonna rock with it. Man's gonna have to play me up.
You gonna have to play me up.
Take over means the game is over.
You know what? Maybe the Zen ain't even that bad to be.
He left. Now I'm gonna have to show this AI who the green goblin really is.
Bow.
See you later, alligator. I am the greatest of all time. Please never try and play me ever again because you will get swept easily.
You know what? I'm gonna try this in the park and see how I do. I'm gonna just hop on randoms and hope people hop on with me.
I'm the best guard in the game. Somebody gonna hop on with the best guard in the game for sure.
I know I would at least.
No way dude's about to hop.
Bro, he has the green goblin and he has a Zen.
No way. Man's name is Zen the Hell, so he has to have a Zen, right? What are the odds, bro? Not only does my teammate have a Zen, I think, but he also has the green goblin hat on. And from the looks of it, we going up against Chi-Town Bola and his teammates. We playing the whole rec squad. See, look at his name, bro has to have a Zen. And we going up against the old head mafia. This game gonna be easy.
Yup, these is 100% old heads, bro.
I think bro is AFK. Come on, Mr. Jenkins, passing the ball.
Don't worry, man's feeding his kids. He'll be back.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, Chi-Town Bola came to block that. Oh my, y'all just let Chi-Town Bola dunk on y'all.
Well, at least now we can see if man's got a Zen or not. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, I'm Waddle. Excuse me. Hello? Knock, knock. Hello? I am what?
Give me the ball. Hello?
Come on. Blah. Y'all better quit playing with me, bro.
Oh, yeah, let's get this old head a little mixtape real quick.
Oh, dang, bro. I was trying to give you a mixtape. Bye. You'll get it next time, I guess. Until then, though, y'all about to learn to respect this ISO. Yeah, never mind. Let's see what my little Green Goblin clone can do. Yeah, he ain't doing sh**. He does got a Zen though, but he ain't doing nothing with it. Alright, let's try that mixtape one more time. Poppin' my collar, poppin', poppin' my collar. Ever since I can remember, I've been working these holes. Yeah. And you better put my money in my hand. Shottown Baller with the green. Nah, they had their fun. Now it's time for me to whoop they. I'm not even gonna lie, man's in the green, really. Dami, hello. Let's go. Baka, let's go. Best in the world. Man, boy, if you don't get your, I wanna be a baller. Shot caller, 20 These old heads terrible. Give me the ball. Oh my god. Come on, bro. Come on. My fault y'all had to hear that. My inner pluck goblin came out. This old head in that jersey, he not even that bad for real. I'm not even gonna lie to you. See, look at that. Man's got my teammate jumping. Oh, yeah. Come on, Shottown. Come on. Oh, my God. That's it, bro. I'm mad. Cue the ISO mixtape. Bang! I'm the best in the world! I'm telling y'all, I've been practicing in my court and now I'm the greatest of all time. Why does man keep on jumping? Oh my god, and he makes the white. Why wouldn't he make the white? Bro, what are you doing? They gave me a short bus kit for a center. Then we got Chicago Hooper 77 doing flips in the corner. Refused to lose to the old head rec squad. Oh yeah, good shot. Dude with the green goblin hat has not done anything this whole game, bro. Give me the ball, hello, I'm open, come on.
Boom.
They gotta quit playing with me, bro. I gotta take over, the game's over now. Hey, yo, bro, get up off the floor. Dude was busy crawling on the floor, he couldn't even guard his man. Oh, so now you wanna sell me? Oh my. All he had to do was give, oh my goodness. Can I please get the basketball now? Please. Please get, oh my god. Oh, bro, I'm finna turn it on, Kelly, bro.
Y'all killing me with this. I gave y'all 30 years of my rap.
Bro, we're finna lose to the rec squad. Come on, just one stop. I got my guy on clamps. Listen, I know I just said I got my dude on clamps, but hear me out. Anybody with two eyes saw that I was sliding on defense. This is 100% not my fault. Oh my god. Nah, I'm done playing around now. No way, bro. They had the whole team. Come on, one stop. Come on. Oh, my. In conclusion, Zens are straight cheeks, and you do not need one ever. Ronnie, please don't ban me. I promise all of this was just edited. It wasn't real. Anyways, I'm going to go play rap with Shottown Baller. See you later. Poppin' my collar. Poppin' my collar.